Hello, this is Shukla Choudhury, taking you around the first heritage city of India, the one and only Ahmedabad. I hope you all enjoyed our first video on some famous spots of Ahmedabad. Now, our next destination is Siddhi Said's Mosque. This mosque is entirely architect. The mosque has 10 screen window jalis on the side and rear arcs. The rear wall is filled with square stone pierced panels in geometrical designs. The two bay flanking the central aisle have reticulated stone slabs carved in designs of intertwined trees and foliage, a palm and parasite motif. This intricately carved stone window is called the Siddhi Said Jali. This peculiar feature of carved jalis are now world famous and have become a symbol of the city of Ahmedabad. Next, we move to Adalaj Stepwell, set in the quiet village of Adalaj. This valley has served as a resting place for hundreds of years for many pilgrims and caravans along their trade routes. Built in 1499 by Queen Rutabai, wife of Vaghela chief Virasin, this five-story stepwell was not just a cultural and utilitarian space but also a spiritual refuge, waiting to be filled with the rainwater no matter what the weather is. It is always cooler within the stepwells. This ancient structure depicts the architecture of the bygone era. At ground level, much might not be visible, but as one climbs or descends just a few steps, there is suddenly a deep cascade of steps plunging down several stories with intricate carvings reflecting the sunlight. While in Gujarati and Marwari language, the stepwell is called a vav, mean leading down to the level of water. In other Hindi-speaking regions, it is known as Bauli. Stepwells were once an integral part to the semi-arid regions of Gujarat, as they provided water for drinking, washing, and bathing. These wells were also venues for colorful festivals and rituals. Thus, an attached temple to the stepwell is a common sight. Our next destination, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel National Memorial. The Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel National Memorial is a museum and exhibition center dedicated to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel at Moti Mahal, located in Shahi Bagh, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. This is one of the most important buildings in Ahmedabad city of Gujarat. It is a museum as well as an exhibition center dedicated to the Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. This memorial is mainly in the ground floor covering the central hall and four adjacent rooms. The central hall is filled with portraits of Patel, his family, friends and his colleagues in the Indian freedom struggle. They are in chronological order with biographical descriptions of periods of his life and quotes by his colleagues and admirers. Two of the four adjacent rooms house relics of Patel's life, his personal possessions, as well as displayed accounts and political cartoons from newspapers of the time. One room is devoted to a particular phase of Patel's work, his comradeship with Gandhiji in 1930s, his youth education, legal career, and his work as India's Home Minister in integrity princely states into India. In a room to the right of the main entrance into the palace is where Patel's personal effects are on display. Unfortunately, can't show you any of these since photography was prohibited due to Z+ security. It was but natural that from here we move to another Z+ security zone, and that's Dandi Kutir. Dandi Kutir is India's largest and only museum built on the life and teachings of one man, Mahatma Gandhi. It represents Gandhi's powerful idea of people across lines of class, gender, age, and community asserting their common right to salt itself. A symbol to inspire a pluralistic society to march towards independence. You have already seen my videos on Sabarmati Ashram. This place is Dandi, and it is 241 miles from the ashram from where Gandhiji started his march on 12th March 1930 with 78 companions in protest at the British law. You can see a suspension bridge which is built in memory of Dandi March. This concrete dome structure represents salt mounds, and it houses the museum, library, and research center. There is a sculpture garden with stone murals depicting the life of Mahatma Gandhi, and a grand spinning wheel, charkha, installed. Sorry, can't show you the spectacular museum because of the Z+ security, which prohibits from carrying any kind of camera or mobile phones into the museum. To enjoy the next phase of our Ahmedabad tour, please stay connected and subscribe our channel.